Okay, so this is my first video on juicing. I'm going to th this is what I've got here is wheatgrass, slice of lime, kale, just regular kale. We've got celery and cucumber and one apple. With this juicer, we got the Hiram juicer. We don't necessarily have to cut everything so small, but I found that you get the most juice yield if you cut it small, so I like to cut it small. Anyways, we're going to begin with the wheatgrass. This is the reason why we got the Hiram actually is because it does wheatgrass. So put this inside here. As you can see, the wheatgrass is the hardest thing. So put it through. There we go. Got some juice coming out. Pretty much everything else will go straight through without any issue. Just put it in. Soft stuff with some hard stuff. Kind of push it through. Alright, so some apple in there, you start to see the juice start to come out pretty fast. It's an amazing juicer, I love the Hiram. Now with the Hiram, what it does, it's going to juice and it's also going to allow some of the pulp through, so you'll get juice and pulp in the Hiram. As opposed to like the Jack LaLanne, which is great also. But you don't get any pulp. You like to have some of the pulp. And now you see that juice coming out, pouring out. Now with this one, you can get, because it squeezes it so hard, and but those pieces that I got, you know, I kind of shoved them in kind of fast. You want to go back. You'll see that it'll start to pull stuff back. And then you go forward again. You'll see it'll start. You get some more juice out of there and it'll start to push things through. So that doesn't look like a lot, but that's probably a cup and a half of juice right there. Okay, so here's the juice that you saw me making a little earlier. Once again, 2nd of June. I like to do, I like to mix it. Usually comes out with sort of a foam on top of it. That's all the. Alright, but it doesn't look like much. But you'll see I'll pour it into these two glasses. It doesn't take a whole lot. It is filled with things that the body needs. I'll go over that at a later time. And there are two drinks.